gonna be a scorcher, let me tell you.
Okay. I'd better change that real quick. Cause it's saying I'm up a rising string. Dungeons. There we go. Excuse me. There we go. Excuse me. I'm not hearing an echo.
I'm hearing an echo. String you up, slice your jugular, and just watch. Take an alive, dead witch would you prefer? Mother said stale, but I think you're delicious. That's perfect.
You still there? Okay.
I can't believe Cassandra caused all this mess.
You still there?
Yeah, I'm very annoying.
What's tonight's main dish?
Oh, shush.
Squeeze the blood out when they're alive, and it's that much sweeter.
You notice anything funny about her?
You stupid man thing! What? My body! It's breaking! Not like this! I don't believe it!
And no blood on her face. The fly just made him creepy, and so did the blood. I disabled that, but I'd be damned, they look hot now. Gunsmith. Now, you've asked this several times. You'd be the one I just killed. I think that her name is Bella. Really? Buckshot didn't even... Buckshot didn't bring that thing down! I think the one in the kitchen was Bella. That one was Cassandra, you could tell by the thing right there.
My blood is pumping.
No, no, don't bite me! Don't bite me!
Damn, that was a hell of a lag. Jesus, this lag. Wait, that's some hella duty lag. Okay, that's a bit better. The fuck is causing this lag? That's much better. Yeah, I don't see how Bones managed to use Ghost Trick in Duel Links. Dragon Maid. Oh yeah, they have those in Duel Links now. They have those in Legacy of the Duelist now. Dummy Mummy. I did nothing to your daughter. I totally didn't take her flies away, nor her blood to make her look cute. My memory's a little spotty on this game. I ain't played it for a while. What? I won't take it. There. Sorry, my dad decided to barge in.
What the hell?
You still there? Yeah, he was just talking about giving some drinks I was drinking away because I'm trying to cut back on sodas. Even though they're not his to give away. I seriously thought this thing was one of them. Time for the telephone sing. It's a normal run. I was thinking about doing Village of Shadows since I realized this thing was going to have infinite ammo later.
Mother Miranda, I regret to inform you that Ethan Winters has escaped that fool Heisenberg. Because he is in my castle and has already proven too much for my daughters to handle. When I find him... No, Mother Miranda. Yes, of
course. She doesn't see me. I do not know.
I won't let you down. To hell with the ceremony! That man will pay for what he's done.
Shush, phone. I can only imagine some players came and saw this and jumped. We were all called by Mother Miranda to decide the fate of the child's father. Just thinking of that family makes me shudder. think I'm treated as sister to those miscreants. Especially Heisenberg. That riffraff wouldn't know proper manners if they slapped him in the face. I would have sliced him to ribbons if Mother had stopped me. Why did she treat me the same as them? She gave me this castle, obedient daughters, everlasting life, did she not? Am I not her favorite? Am I not special? I need a drink. Dimitrescu.
Rose, where are you? Oh, shit.
There you are. All this for a child who isn't even here.
What the hell do...
You ungrateful, selfish wretch. You come into my house. You lay your filthy man hands on my...
I didn't lay my hands on any of them.
Steal my property! Damn
you! No!
Rest while you can! Because I will hunt you! And I will break you!
Do me harming.
Do your worst.
Do your worst, Mommy. End abuse simulator.
Oh, like I'd let you get away. You'll be sliced to ribbons before you ever see that child.
Oh, so I've been talking to nothing.
You will learn what it means when it comes out of dummy crash.
I was just mumbling, nothing like toward you.
Even
Angie Mama. Oh. No, don't slice me, Mommy. Never. I will never apologize. Least of all to you. Still get a kick out of this.
Good. Man, screw this castle.
So Jesus like it even healed his outfit. Wrong way.
Hey,
going back to the Duke.
It's a pleasure to see you safe. How were things?
No sign of Rose.
I'm so sorry it turned out that way. You'll find your way to her once you're out of this castle. Do you have need of anything for the road ahead? Thanks to your consistent patronage, I've expanded my services. You wish to make a purchase?
Yes, I wish to make a purchase.
I've gotten some new stock.
Yes, you will.
This simple modification can be done in just a moment.
Yeah, I can see that.
This is all an investment. Have a wonderful adventure.
Oh, I plan to. Oh, for fuck's sake.
You disgusting outsider.
You see this? Fear me! I got a fly swatter! Oh, fuck me. Hey. For fuck's sake, woman. Good night. What a good way to die. First death of the game. And spanking Alcina and Dimitrescu.
Thank you.
sprat. I'm gonna collect me some lipstick.
I hit you. Where are you? Fuck, fuck, fuck. Oh, chuckle at your own self, woman. Ooh, that is so intimidating. Just a little sneaky, just a little sneaky. Sneak, sneak, sneak.
And where are you hiding?
Nowhere. I'm totally not leaving this area. Ugh. One day since treatment, three girls have stopped moving. They seem almost dead. An insect flew out of the eldest's mouth. It appeared to be a common fly. 2 days since treatment, all three bodies are covered in flies. It appears the flies are consuming their flesh. When I opened a window, some of the flies dropped dead to the floor. It would seem the cold petrifies them. I quickly closed the window to avoid weakening the insects further. 4 days since treatment. All three bodies have been almost completely consumed by the insects. All that's left is a dark, writhing, human-shaped mass of creatures. It is just after noon, and the insects have started to change color. Those around the face have turned a pale, and those around the lips turned a deep crimson. 6 days since treatment, the mass of insects have transformed into human bodies again. All three girls awoke, looking at me like newborns. I sensed a bond between us like mother and daughters. I have already decided their names. Bella, Daniela, and Cassandra. Grab the flower swords ball. Scientific name, none. Size, 5 to 6 centimeters. Similar body structures to blowflies, although there are differences in the head.
They are carnivorous and vigorously consume meat. In order to catch and strike prey, they gather using pheromones to mimic a human. They are produced when a cadu lays eggs in its host, but flies themselves are unable to reproduce. They are weak to sudden drops in temperature, especially if the temperature drops below 10 degrees Celsius or 50 degrees Fahrenheit. Their metabolism lowers in this, and they go into a dormant cryptobiotic state. Similar to cryptobiosis of the tardigrade or Palladium van der Planckii. Reno the Piano Master. Now that I did the meme of spanking her booty, I ain't doing it again. Come on, mama.
Wait long. So you finally came to see me. You really want to kill me?
Well, not really, but I have to.
A dream. This is a dream. Oh, damn.
So am I. Which one is the map again? Oh well. There we go. Oh yeah. Granted, I know I don't have to do that in this game. To do to her. Ooh, wrong key. I didn't go right back into the basement because I needed that for something down there. This one.
I was worried my sister had gotten first.
You bastard!
You're crazy! I like me a little crazy. Fuck you! Shot in the booty. Cassandra?
Okay, I've gotten all three daughters, but I need to go back to the door over there for the fourth mask. And some people really make this mistake, but she is literally just right there. Pardon me?
Of you?
Yep. Getting these treasures on Village of Shadows would be a pain in the ass. At least on a very initial playthrough.
Thank you.
else.
Oh, it put me back before I even sold the stuff to the Duke. I was wondering why some enemies were... Oh no, I didn't even get to upgrade the power of the shotgun. Something's still down there. This ain't a place I can return to once I beat Asina, but I'm gonna go looking. Normally I can guess where this shit is. Well, I know it's on this side. What the heck am I missing? Some ammo back up in the tasting room. I know I can get back up to the tasting room from here. It's right over there. Distillery. That's the area with you jump down into from where Cassandra chased you. I ain't gonna worry about it. I'm just gonna end the I'll end this after I beat get Halcina. Thought that was America at first. Slow shooting weapon, but I am thankful I get a sniper rifle up here. got that treasure, so no need to worry about that. I heard there was something called the Dagger of Death's Flowers somewhere in this castle. It's apparently an antique from the Middle Ages that's coated in a concoction of poisons from across the continent. It's said to have been crafted to kill demons and monsters. It sounds fascinating, but no one knows where it is. Watch the flying Morocco go away. Shoot you. Oh, crystal wing. That got their attention. I could get tongued by that thing. Alright. From the other side.
Hello from the other side.
Another crystal wing.
Around, if he comes back, I'm gonna be ready for the shot.
Hello. Pop goes the weasel.
Oh, there you are. Okay. All right. Oh yeah, because it clinked that mask too.
Okay, I should be able to get out with these.
Something for my shelly beans. Right there.
Stupid man thing! You won't live long, even if you run!
Yes, I will! You can't stop me!
How irritating.
It's a pleasure to see you safe. How worthy.
No sign of Rose.
I'm so sorry it turned out that way. You'll find your way to her once you're out of this castle. Do you have need of anything for the road ahead? Thanks to your consistent patronage, I've expanded my services. As you wish.
As you wish. Oh, wait.
Please do take a look at my...
Have a wonderful adventure.
Norsten's Labyrinth. A craftsman of the late 19th century, Norsten was branded a heretic in his homeland. He wandered the lands until he settled in a remote village. Norsten then created four labyrinths: the castle, the house on a hill, the water wheel, and the iron tower. Upon their completion, he put a gun to his temple and took his own life. Each labyrinth is unique and requires its own specifically crafted metal ball to operate. Each one contains crystallized human remains that are said to be Norsten's four beloved wives. The labyrinths are their graves. That's twisted. Deep dark hole. A prisoner with no parole. They locked me up and took my soul. Yay! Yeah, now I'm ready to sail. B. You want a bit?
Know your place.
You know your place. Ooh. House Dummy Mommy Trisk? How's dummy mummy Dimitrescu? Open! Fuck me! Real fucking smart, agitating the one woman who's probably gonna kill my ass in a few minutes. Alright, collected everything so far. Time to sail and pass up.
I was just thinking of ways to pass the time. stuck.
I bet you were.
Securing goods is more than these come again. Yeah.
Oh yeah. Since I technically won't be needing that. Mommy!
Are you kidding?
Nope. What's up with your dress? Trying to show me a little leggy? Shots in a, obviously a six shooter magnum. It's funny. I'll get a drink of my maiden's blood.
cursed. I like you, dummy mommy, but it's time to say goodbye. At least until I decide to do the after hours stream. That sucks.
Looks like I'm getting out of this place. Rose.
I finished that item that was requested. Please deliver it to the house at the Red Chimney. Go through the caves to the ruins, then go down into the village. Do anything with that yet. Alright. Oh, go save. Alright. Well, I'm gonna end this one right here. It was fun and all, but I'd say it's time to end the stream for the night. Okay. Plus, maybe next time I'm running, I get my avatar running a bit smoother. Alright, bye.